Fran Cutler, who's a good friend, she called me up and she's like, I'm doing this 4-day tour. Would you be interested? And I thought, could I sit in a car for 4 days? I'm not sure. And then I got a call from Julie and she explained to me what it was for and, you know, women and empowering women and women getting together and we want to make a difference. We want to change lives. And I just couldn't say no and all went from there.
Of course, you've raised a spectacular amount of money. Can you tell us where your target is at the moment?
I've just hit 250, which was my goal. And I think once you hit the 200 mark, you don't really know where it can go from there. But I managed to, you know, get where I wanted to be. And hopefully I can keep going even when all this is over.
Does it make you feel especially proud doing this with women? I mean, the fact that, like you say, it's a very empowering experience, I would imagine.
Yeah. You know what? We were sat in the car today in the convoy coming into London and we thought, what must this look like? Red cars, just women, and no matter where we were, you would just hear people in different languages screaming, oh my God, it's just women. So I think the fact that, you know, we've all stuck together and done this, I'm so proud.
Of course, you spent a long time on the road. What was the highlight of that for you? Is there a particular experience you're always going to look back on and smile about?
I think all of it. There isn't one minute that I can, you know, pick out. I think it's being with all the women. It's all about teamwork. Are you going to get lost? Who are you going to follow? Whose tom-tom are you going to follow? Who are you trusting to drive? And not knowing any of these women, it takes a lot to follow, you know, a row of cars. But we got there. So it's all a highlight for me. I'm going to remember it for a very, very long time.
And has it improved your driving skills significantly?
1,000%. I have never been in a low car for 5-6 hours at a time, you know, holding onto the steering wheel, hoping that it doesn't swerve on the other side of the road. Definitely improved my driving skills.
Have you made some good friends on the road? I mean, I guess obviously it's a sort of a special bond when you spend that amount of time in a car with someone.
It has. I mean, my co-pilot is a really old friend, but obviously you spend 4 days, you bond on another level. But yeah, some really, really amazing women. And we've already made plans to meet up after this, so I consider them friends already.
Are you going to be getting back in the car next year, do you think?
I think so. You know what? It all depends. I would love to do so much before that to keep the charity going. And if this comes around again, I'm sure I will be involved.
Have you got anything else lined up in 2014? Any other big plans?
Just working. This has really motivated me as well, meeting all these different women, that the brand that I have now, like designing shoes, can be so much bigger. And people see potential and they help you understand that you just have to keep working until you've achieved all your dreams. So I look forward to doing that this year.